Mustafa, you just got inducted into the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame. How does that feel? Does that make you feel accomplished as a trainer? What,
you know,
what does exactly really mean to you?
It makes me feel good knowing that my peers inducted me into this honor.
How do you feel about Muhammad Ali and the speech that Mike Tyson gave about him? It was very emotional.
Well, when you're dealing with Ali, it's always emotional because he transcended the game of boxing. He transcended it. I'm not saying he's bigger than boxing, but he transcended it. You know what I'm saying?
Has Mayweather done something like that to boxing since Muhammad Ali? Has he just cultivated boxing to a different level?
Well, you know, listen.
In his own way? In
his career is not over yet, so he still has a long way to go. And he's still doing it. You know, it's just a matter of time before it's his turn. Everybody has a turn.
Mayweather, Berto, how do you feel about that fight? Mayweather's a great fighter, world champion.
Right.
How do you see it?
You know, I'm going with Mayweather. You know, let's be real. He's going to beat him. He's going to beat him with ease.
How would you see Mayweather's game plan? If you were training him, what game plan would you come up with to have Mayweather overcome the tough and rugged Andre Berto?
Everything is behind the jab. Everything is behind the jab. Once you establish your jab, the rest is easy.
Do you think Mayweather could use his jab more nowadays than he did back when the smaller weights?
Without a doubt. Right now, he's the best we have right now.
That's one of the weapons that lacks nowadays in fighters is the jab. Why? It sets up everything.
Everybody want to be a puncher. Everybody want to knock everybody
out. But not everyone's a puncher.
Exactly. But they still think it. There's no harm to think that you're a puncher. But if they go back and start from A, B, C, D, you'll be all right.
What would you say to the young fighters right now that lack the jab? What would you tell them?
Basically, you have to establish your balance, then your jab, then everything comes after that. And movement. But a jab and your balance is the key.
Mayweather, what separates him from the other great champions in the past?
He works hard. I see him on many occasions. He's a hard worker.
What do you think about all these great fighters that he's managed to surround himself with and motivate them? How impressive is that he can just, you know, make these fighters refocus and continue their career and move on to better things like become world champions?
Well, they want to make the same type of money he's made. You know what I'm saying? If they do the right thing, I don't see why can't they?
For the fans that say that money is why Mayweather is as great, what would you like to tell them?
Well, listen, it all depends. Look, this is what we do. We don't do this for free. You know what I'm saying? We do it to support our families, you know, to take them to a better place, better schooling, better education. You know, this is what we do to support our families.
Thank you, Mr. Muhammad. I appreciate your time.
You're welcome.